पान देखते ही मुंह में पानी आ जाता था। कहता था शहर के हर ब्रिज पर होते हैं एटीएम, जितने पैसे चाहिए निकाल लो।
After an injury on the set that resulted in the last schedule of Dangal wrapping early, Aamir Khan took off to the US to meet his son Junaid. He returned to Mumbai recently and is all set to resume the shooting of the film in Pune. A source informs that they are going to shoot in the Pune stadiums. The schedule will last 8 to 10 days and he will be back in the city soon.
लोगों ने ना उसको समझा ना उसके तरीके, जितना अजीब था वो उतना ही दिल के करीब था।
After the second schedule in Pune, about 40% of the shoot will be complete. Currently, Aamir is following a less strenuous workout regimen because of his muscle sprain. Talking about Khan's character, a source said that for a major chunk of the film, he will be seen as a man in his 50s who is also the father of two grown-up daughters. He will be seen going through three different stages as a 19-year-old, then a 29-year-old and lastly a 55-year-old. Dangal, based on the life of Haryana-based wrestler Mahavir Singh Phogat, was previously shot in Ludhiana in the villages of Gujjarwal, Kila Raipur, Narangwal, Dango and Leel for 40 days.